Kate Middleton and Camilla Parker-Bowles feud, Prince Harry defends Kate, Camilla wants Prince Harry DNA test. Kate Middleton and Camilla Parker-Bowles had been rumored feuding for a long time. Reports revealed that Prince Harry spoke up and sided with the Duchess of Cambridge. Meanwhile, the Duchess of Cornwall is requesting for a DNA test to check if Prince Harry is really the son of Prince Charles, Parent Herald reported. It is apparent that Prince Harry and Kate Middleton have close ties, and it is even said that the prince adores Kate. With that, he got fed up with the verbal assaults Parker-Bowles is giving Middleton and requested his stepmother to stop tormenting the Duchess. Allegedly, Duchess Camilla is calling Kate as a mere commoner and may have forgotten that she is a mere commoner herself. It is revealed that she had an argument with Prince Harry, who shouted saying, "Kate's more regal than you will ever be." Duchess Camilla responded according to Celeb Dirty Laundry, doubting the status of Prince Harry in the royal family, "Get off your high horse, you're not even a real royal. You're the product of one of your mother's flings." She is even asking for a paternity test in answer to her doubts about the paternity for Prince Harry. The Duchess claimed that Prince Charles privately admitted that Prince Harry isn't his son, but that of a red-haired military man, James Hewitt, who was rumored to have a relationship with the late Princess Diana. Hewitt and Diana's affair was said to be true, especially that Hewitt recently revealed that he is keeping the love letters from the princess, which he attempted to sell, Telegraph reported. Reports also revealed that when Prince Harry offered the paternity test to Prince Charles, the Duke refused because he knows it will be overwhelming once it is revealed that Prince Harry is the son of Hewitt. The gossip about Harry being the son of Hewitt surfaced years ago and is still a source of pain for the prince.